so Byron quit in Memphis. She tried to take me upstairs for a ride. She had to hit me right across her shoulder. Then she